Good morning, everybody.
I think about 360 or so to Kinder de Conda today. And I got up a little bit late. I didn't sleep too well. It wasn't too good here. A lot of barking dog, and a pump on engine has been running pretty much all night. Not that far away down the river. I don't know for what. Maybe a pump for the fields. I'm not sure. What I do in the morning is that I pack my mattress and my sleeping bag, and this morning I changed my clothes a little bit stinky, and because I have to be with people today. I have a little bit of a secret. I add something to my deodorant so I can pretty much go for a whole week. I won't smell whatsoever. So that's pretty good. So it's not because I'm smelling, it's just like it becomes like a little bit of stickiness and stuff like that, and okay, I'm gonna change clothes. And I'm alone, remember that. The only people I see during the day is where I stop for fuel and have a croissant or a cup of coffee, and I usually just sit outside. So yeah, as I said, 360 or so, I think, kilometers today. I woke up a little bit later than I usually do. I'm about a half an hour late or something, and I don't care because the distance is that much shorter. And I'm just enjoying my last morning here before I get to civilization and people. And then I will, then over the next couple of days, tires changed. They're still almost new, so I'm probably gonna keep them and store them somewhere. Anyway, going down to Morocco, dumping the bike, being with Max for a few days, and then back to Sofia. Do the whole thing again in 7 or 8 days. Going back to Portugal, change the tires on her bike, which is the last one. And then go down to Morocco, meet her there. And then we'll head off from there to explore all sorts of places in Morocco. It's gonna be epic. Morocco is the country I was born in. Doesn't make me Moroccan. My dad was American. He worked for the American Navy back then. The Navy had a base there. And yeah, so there's more to it, but my mom, who's from Denmark, they're both dead today. I haven't been back to Morocco since I was born. So that's a special thing for me. And I look forward to it, really. I don't really have any connection with Morocco whatsoever. It's just, you know, I was born there. Come on. And I lived there for a whole year with my mom being a baby. So I can't remember anything. So anyway, that was a little bit of a history. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have my breakfast now and pack the camp up and be ready to go. See you later.
Just closing up a little bit. It's not cold this morning here, but just in the beginning here, I'll just close up a little bit. And should be good to go. The zippers here are easy to do, so just the beginning here. Right now I'm actually a little bit getting a little bit warm. Different from yesterday, it was pretty cold. From Merida. Oh, by the way, I just realized this morning all the noise from the motorbikes all night. It sounds like over here there's a racetrack It's the only explanation I can come up with, because they are on it from a very, very early morning. So for sure there's a racetrack. Okay, I'm here in Merida, and as I said, there's a racetrack here for sure. I have 3 hours and 24 minutes pure driving. I have 290 kilometers to Kinder de Conte on non-pay roads, so no toll. So that's pretty good. And I need a few, I'll go for 100 kilometers, something like that. And then I'll get some fuel, and yeah. All right. Oh, there was a stump there I didn't see. Right. That's okay. Bye-bye, campsite. There's a little bit of garbage here and there. All right. In the morning bicycles, there's been no fuel, so it's a popular place to ride along the river here on this unpaved road. It's pretty cool, I like that. I did that for many years myself. I'm a four-time Ironman, so you can imagine I put in a few hours on a bicycle. Okay, all right. I have to go up here where I came in yesterday. There's a little bit of garbage here, which is a shame. Yeah, what can I say? Happens everywhere. Okay, and we're turning left. Sorry, right here. All right, so. Okay, we are back on the road. All right. That's it for the fuel. I got, what was it? 8.8 liter and total 1760. Peacock, I think it is. Just a female one. It's not because I'm really hungry or anything like that. Nice to have a cup of coffee in the morning. Let's see what they have. I'll definitely sit outside here. Cafe con leche?
Oh.
Con leche?
Cafe con leche.
Yeah. I never tried that before. I'll try.
Si.
I saw they have a big male peacock also. I can't see it right now. It was here on the parking lot a while ago. But they have geese also. They have normal chickens. And the peacocks, so far I've seen. I'll take a round, see if I can see it somewhere. Anyway, had my coffee to gonna get rid of the garbage now. That's my contribution. I just heard the peacock behind the building here just before I left. I just want to see if it's still here. Don't see anything there. Oh, it's right there. It's right there on the porch. Right there. Look at that. It's huge. Doesn't seem to be bothered by the motorbike, which is good. Things probably grew up here. Wouldn't be surprised. It's very... Oh, they're so beautiful, those. And noisy. Yeah. You're so noisy. All right. All right. The big doggy and a peacock in the back is so noisy. All right, yeah, big doggy. All right, well, there's another male peacock right there. That's the one I saw on the parking lot earlier. Oh, here's a one. Oh, yeah, they're so beautiful. There you go. Okay, guys, back on the road. Portugal a while ago, probably even 30 kilometers ago, and I didn't even realize. Anyway, we are officially in Portugal. I think right now I have 118 kilometers left, just after 12 o'clock. So probably make a stop maybe at the next village or so, and have a bite to eat before I continue. So I should be easily in Quinta do Conde by 3 o'clock, sometime after 2. Between 2 and 3. That's cool. Okay, we have the village of Mora. A little bit further up, I'll just get off the road, so to speak. And then go into get off the road here and get into the center, see if I can find a nice little spot to have a bite to eat. bite to eat. And we are getting out of the village here. Nice little cozy village. And it is hot here. I assure you, it is warm.
About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away. This is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out. Die with my own doubts. Be free with me. Be free. Be free with me. Be free. Not looking back. Eyes on the freeway, Bonnie and Clyde. A classic cliche, we're on the run. This is what we waited for.